So it is a lecture about the modeling and property of the hydroxyapatite containing some various defects. No, some short review on this, our current study of modeling. No, it is long period, but we try to review shortly about this study. The main is that hydroxyapatite is very important for medical application and also now photocatalytic activity. We use some different contemporary software for this modeling and try to consider the several defects connected with HAP. I explain some later and calculate some special property and some new further steps. No, one of the may be known that hydroxyapatite is one of the main mineral component of our bone and teeth and have some big contribution to our organism. All our bones consist from some tropocollagen, which connect with this hydroxyapatite many new small particles. It is construction of the our bones. And very useful that it is necessary to connect with some special artificial chip. For example, we have some knee from titanium, but to biocompatibility needs that this metallic must be covered by, for example, hydroxyapatite, which is much good connect with biological cell. Well, for example, many osteo cell have some need to living, and if you have such implant, it needs some coverlet layer because all osteo cells, osteoblast, osteoclast have must be to connect and live in this surface. No, but often is estimated that in this case, better for living cell is that layer must be charged and might be negative, because all cells have some dipole organization and have attractive to the different polarity. Now, how to create this charge? What one of the polarization on this hydroxyapatite is 20 years ago, it was measured by Kobayashi and Nakamura that it may be very high polarization estimated. And how, what is mechanism of this? We several years ago tried to investigate this, it's many years ago, back 15 years. What one of the structural parameters for the hydroxyapatite, it is crystallographic space, maybe monoclinic, maybe hexagonal, but for our task it is usually necessary to consider, what does it mean? I'm sorry. That we consider the hexagonal structure. It is a crystal unit cell. It is from data from crystallographic database for this case. And we use this in our modeling. It is consists from 44 atoms, is several phosphate group, calcium, and hydroxyl OH group, which is form such channel. No, I'm sorry, what is this case? Interesting that the structure of all apatite and hydroxyapatite, fluoropatite is such channel, columnar structure. And in this case, this very important property arises from this columnar structure. We have this orientation of OH dipole, and in any case, it may construct as monoclinic and hexagonal phase. No, for monoclinic is very necessarily such strong stoichiometry, but for many cases in biological organism is not so good stoichiometry, and in many cases we have hexagonal. But in any case, we have such channel, and one of the proposals first which arise from the Nakamura study that in this case impossible to proton transferring, not only OH group, but proton transferring in this channel, and when the proton go on the surface, it induce surface charge. What one of the this way work in 2001 years, he use heating up such temperature electric fields and obtain the polarization of the surface, which is most twice larger than barium detonate with famous ferroelectric. But this migration of proton from columnar OH channel have very long micrometer distance, and after cooling this polarization, a very long time serve on the surface, and it is very good for biomedical application for this surface on the implant. We also investigated from our calculation obtained the similar data, which may be some biggest, but it is for ideal crystal structure. And usually in the experimental sample, it is ceramic with many brain in boundary, and the polarization is some lower. For example, from data of Vanderbilt, Vandiver have such very huge distribution of the several grain of the surfaces on the many crystal grain in this case, and it is different surface polarization, but it in all case exists. But we can modeling in our ideal system each grain as a crystal of periodical structure. But in this, in any case, it is have again elongated OH channel. What? But one problem, not one problem, but further problem, that not only proton motion in OH channel could influence on the hub property. One of this main problem is to control the defects through motion of some particle in this channel. It may be not only hydrogen, but maybe oxygen vacancy, maybe hydroxyl vacancy and interstitial, and maybe also oxygen vacancy from surrounded phosphate group, because distance is very close, and in some case, as oxygen, as hydrogen can run through this different way, not only along channel. No, the problem is that technology for fabrication of such hydroxyapatite sample is for biomedical and for other application, including some several steps. It means some melting, and not melting, but sintering from powder, very small, and then it is pressed and prepare some ceramic sample. And it is need some heating for any case. But heating creates some defect in any nanocrystal from which sample contain. No, for example, from the data of Nakamura, it may be this temperature needs for proton movement and exist on surface, but not only proton, maybe if this temperature may exit from this channel full OH particle. In this case, and vacancy oxygen. In this case, we obtain several complex vacancy inside this sample. For example, in work of Aronov, Chaikina, and so Matsunaga Kawabata, they estimate this temperature length in which in the hydroxyapatite arise several vacancies. What if you have some higher temperature up to 1200 centigrade, vacancy arise from phosphite group, and in this case it is very, very different situation. Ну, for example, from Matsunaga work, it very...
Система ужасная у него, это же очень сложная система. Вообще, ужас какой-то. Как они там это моделируют, я вообще представление. Мы свои-то системы с таким с трудом моделируем, а у него раз, значит, это...
Алло.
You can continue.
Continue? Okay. So, no, another property is photocatalytic activity of hydroxyapatite. It is some recent data from, no, so recent, you know, but it is consists that data proposed by Nishikawa that if we have some heating of this sample, for example, for this temperature, several commercial sample, maybe prepared from bonus of some fish, up temperature this rank, it obtains some vacancy oxygen, and this oxygen vacancy play an important role to create the different optical property of the hydroxyapatite. It work similar as photocatalytic sample in the titanium too. What in this case may be interesting to consider why it is possible, because in this rank when we have such spectrum data for different ultraviolet spectra, same close to the visible is ultraviolet A, it is such electron volt excitation is very, very close to which arise from maybe experimental, but experimental data from a very defective sample. So, our task for modeling is to investigate initial hexagonal in one unit cell model, maybe some vacancy oxygen, hydrogen, hydroxyl group, only oxygen vacancy from different group. No, so maybe interested cell, maybe also substitution in this work, it is some another work, maybe in this conference will be some different also talk from our group about these substitutions. And we can modeling by using different method. One of the first was AMPRO, the local density approximation software. And then we start to generalize it, gradient approximation using some different WASP, and now starting quantum expressor too. It need using PBE approximation and additional hydroxy, hybrid functional and battery leap functional. It is some various density functional approximation modeling. No, this shortly is the same continue, and what we try to modeling some parameter for necessary calculation, and again the main used functionals in density functional approximation. It is one of the popular PBE, and then also we used some different Beke and another functional. And also try to change, use the connect charged along around the Coulomb defect, which can must be lead to the screening interaction around this. Some correction in this case need for charge correction. No, main use it. No, again, the simple one unit cell model, and must to say that this three channel, it is not in the unit cell because it is repeated in the periodical structure. In one unit cell is only one channel with two H group. No, maybe also supercell model. It is connect from H unit cell depending on the twice direction in any dimension. No, for this case, for one unit cell, we can consider different. In this work, we consider only defect in this place and in hydroxyl phosphate group 2, oxygen vacancy. For example, the results for one cell unit model. In this case, we can construct, no, first consider lattice. After each case needs some optimization in to find the minimal energy for by different method. And in any case, we obtain approximately the same data, which is measured experimentally by Röntgen method. No different, maybe, for example, some method is most close to this direction, experimental, but in any case, when we have some vacancy, for example, or H, we have some changes of this lattice parameter, in this case, too. What, and if you have some OA from oxygen, and if you have oxygen vacancy from phosphate group, you have also changed some parameter. Not so big, but it is very important for energy calculation phase. Main structure is okay, but what about energy? Energy calculation, one of the possible, maybe in condensed matter physics is usually clone the energy band structure, which is connected with conductive band, valence band, and it is changed with energy from center of the electronic distribution. In this case, it is not vertical, but horizontal, the same distribution for energy density, electron state in the each obtained levels, and calculated by different method and approximation. We obtain, it is one of the known data that in valence band close to the center, you have several peaks in this. This is low, deep level. This is boundary in valence band. This is conductive band, and it is gap band, which not electronic state. And if you have optical excitation, electron must to jump through this band gap to obtain the conductive band and maybe go to the photoelectronic effect, or maybe run on the conductive band. In any case, for this calculation, we obtain such approximation of GAND band for this method and for second GGA method. It is unit cell. But if you compare with another calculation by various different author, we obtain similar data for this approximation. And if you look on the experimental data, we look that the experimental data is some close to this, not so direct, but some very approximation close, maybe some small for this direct PBE approximation. So, what do we connect with oxygen, oxygen hydrogen or hydroxyl group vacancy? So we delete from this channel 1 OH group. And in this case, when we calculate this electron exchange, we obtain that in the inside forbidden zone arise such not one peak, but several peaks, some band, small band, connect with this opportunity to electronic state here. It is half filled by electronic state small band, which is in this our calculation in the approximately most close to the bottom of the conductive band. So it changes very electronic property, and if we, in this case the electron photoionization go to the conductive band, it may be in the green, red, and the low red spectrum, but not ultraviolet, which is necessary for full poor gap. In the case when we have one oxygen from the OH group in this channel, we have not so big change. We have only small peak, which is close to valence band. So it not so much changes the spectrum. But if we try to delete one oxygen from phosphate group for such vacancy, in this case we obtain peak inside again forbidden band, which is very interesting because it creates the levels for electron, which is in any case have changed the optical band. We have ideal initial forbidden band, but it is level changed by filled by electron, and in this case optical excitation start from this, and we have that energy for optical forbidden band is approximately close to the this value, which is usually measured in experiment. It is ultraviolet A and close to blue spectrum line. What if you consider in such so band structure for one unit cell model? For poor, we have only this electronic state. This is conductive band, not filled. It is close to some another calculation. But in our case, if we obtain for hydroxyl group vacancy, we have this level, which is full, filled by filled only one half. Some part is filled by electron, but another not filled by electron. So it may play a role as acceptor of electron or holders. It may be like combination center and play to both direction, maybe in this case. Energy from conductive band is approximately 1352 electron volt, and from valence band it is approximately 5 electron volt. So when we go further and consider also some vacancy from phosphate group, we obtain this level, this, which is in the such energy direction from bottom of conductive band. It is very close to experimental data. So in this several approximation too. Maybe also a case when we have some complex defect, which consists both from oxygen from phosphate group and vacancy, and vacancy from OH. In this case, maybe some really complicated, no? We have some several, again, very close to experimental data, the changes in optical property, which can very useful for many experimental data. No, I go must be clusters of easy. So one of the main conclusions is that in this case arises the additional level from which the electron can go to the conductive band, and it changes the optical property from this optical band to the most close to the some experimental data. And when we compare this data with used in the photocatalytic activity, it is experimental samples from which prepare the photocatalytic hydroxyapatite and measured optical band. It is how we calculated for different case. And we can look at this close to ISO experimental data for Maronov on the hydroxyapatite. What? So it is very close to the result, but it is published. But what is conclusion that is good? Of course, in the, if you have such organic heated up to 1000, you have possible these levels. If you heated some higher, we can obtain some most higher level. But in any case, if only OH group, you have some small level. It is so not experimentally observed. But next step was connected with such case that this calculation by density functional theory with some several approximation, it is known that may be underestimated band gap. For this new calculation, needs some most developed hybrid functional, and need also take in account Coulomb potential. And we tried phases in supercell model this calculation made. As a result, as a result, we obtained some phase calculation of this supercell model with this new hybrid functional used in this case by WASP and quantum espressor calculation. And of course, we directly obtain that band gap for different functional rise very huge. From 5 energy electron volt up to 7 and up to even H. So it is data for different calculation with different functional shows that for pure without any defect crystal structure and hydroxyapatite, the band gap is very huge. And it is coincide with some another calculation from colleague from another state, and again obtain some very high band gap in this case. No, why? What is such contradiction? Because we have such big band gap, but experimentally observed some lower. No, our conclusion that influence of defect in this case, because any sample fabricated artificially consists many defects, and it influence on this ideal structure. No, for example, we consider several defects in this case. What, for example, if you consider oxygen vacancy in phosphate group, or oxygen vacancy in OH channel, or for example, this. In this case, we have that not in unit cell, but in H unit cell, we obtain one defect. It is very important for concentration. Often question is asked us. Then again, this approximation with modeling. This erase the level inside forbidden band. Different method give different results. Currently data. For example, if we take all hydroxyl group from this channel in this case, and we last computed data showed that this have such big forbidden band between, but from level occupied it is not so high. For example, just a moment, what for poor and for vacancy or change, we have this filled by electronic level which is close to conductive band in forbidden band, which is very high. No, for example, we can consider such situations that in previous calculation we have similar data, now we have such similar data, only very huge difference between band forbidden. But in this case, after all calculation with different method, we can conclude that if change of the band gap rise from 5 to 7, but the optical excitation from this level to conductive band, it is not so big changes. In many another calculations, this is 1.7 electron volt, for example. And interesting that to change distance energy to valence band is but rise. So it is one conclusion. If you consider oxygen vacancy in this case have very interesting situation, because we obtained that maybe some several class of oxygen vacancy which is have pyramidal form, but also depend from charges. If you have change of charges, we can obtain such defect with bridge, which is connect several component. And it is some new calculation, obtain results. But zero it is, well, with zero charge, we have some small. But if charges changes, but it is possible, they obtain this bridges structure. No, for example, if vacancy can be from different point of this phosphate group, and each have some different position, different symmetry, and have different influence. What, for example, this one of this pyramidal structure. But if change the charge up to, it connects the bridge structure. The same for another point position of the oxygen is phosphate group. And again, if they go to the seat, it connects the bridge position, but in vertical position. If you have this, you have such horizontal. But in this case, you have in vertical. So it is different orientation of the this bridge when it have charge. Without charge, it not. So interesting formation is with another point effect when we have this in this position defect of the oxygen vacancy in phosphate group, and it, if charge rise, it take the OH from the channel and take in this complex vacancy with hydroxyl group, phosphate hydroxyl group, with charge. No, if you have in the vacancy oxygen in the channel, it is change only distance. So, such several vacancy is. I'm sorry that I have some much time. Can I continue? I some school. Okay.
You are just reaching the final time.
Some small, 5 minutes.
So, 5 minutes.
Yes. The problem is that Kohn-Chem density of Hirschhausen theory is some multiplicative potential for the electron excitation and need some correction in this case. No, I'm not so good, so much take about this, said about this shortly. In this case, if you take this correction, we can obtain that band gap from fundamental Kohn-Chem level is some higher than if you calculate from this case with correction from this theory. And then when we consider this level for neutral defect from oxygen vacancy in is close to the valence band, but when it's charged, it is close to the conductive band. Some another very important issue. If you hold to this level from Kohn-Chem calculation, we have initial optical forbidden band, but optical is some smaller and is close to this 3-4 electron volt. But from level valence band, it is in the 1 electron volt approximately. It is very important. So I was shorter. And for finally, I want to say what is this calculation. For various method, it is our first, but what is last? In this case, we have, for example, 3.9, 3.8, but if you have also thermodynamics calculation, we have some little, and for most exactly calculations with better leap functional and taking account this correction, we have 4.3. Interesting that forbidden band may be changing from 5 to 7, but this optical vibration is approximately the same. And for the oxygen, hydrogen, hydroxyl vacancy, the difference is approximately still the same too. Nevertheless, from very high difference in calculation. So, my conclusion is that this very huge problem is that in any case for calculation by different methods shows that in the hydroxyapatite, very important play defect level from the oxygen vacancy, maybe most from phosphate group, which lead to the such point defect, which exists in photoexcitation in this interval, which is observed in photocatalysis and some another experimental data for usually fabricated ceramics of hydroxyapatite. What and nevertheless from this crystal structure and another this play, it is arise from heating process during this preparation of the hydroxyapatite. So maybe the simple is the most simple situation is that if you have ideal construction of this crystal structure, we have only one forbidden band, but in the defect, we have defect levels, which play very important role in this case. And we investigate this several oxygen vacancy and show that in this case, a very important role play this oxygen vacancy from phosphate group, maybe some of the important. So, I'm sorry for the long story. I finished. Thank you. This is my colleague from Russia and from Portugal, which we try to calculate several years work with this problem, we continue further. Thank you very much. It is our Pushchino and our Weyl. Back.
Thank you very much, Professor Vladimir, for this very nice talk about hydroxyapatite and theoretical concepts and perspectives. I just would like to say that since you exceed your time, you need to move for another auditorium, and maybe the persons that are interested to make some questions, they can use our chat for doing that questions. I will move now for the auditorium too, and Professor Powell will be on this
I'll
one.
Stay here. Yeah.
Okay, bye.
No exercise for me.
Bye. Thank you very much. Bye.